at Christmas, a very Merry Christmas to everyone of Christian tradition, be it of the historical Jesus, the mystical Christ, or both. A very special announcement. From December 23rd to December 28th, you may click on to universityonline.tv for what has become a Christmas tradition, a 40-minute transcendent mystical Christ meditation. Be certain to pick a time when there is the least likelihood of your being disturbed to receive the full spiritual awareness that this very special Christ consciousness meditation can give you. As the year winds down to its final days, is a very good time to reflect on the year that was. A very good time to release all negative experiences in your mind from the past year. A time to credit all positive experiences that you had during the past year to the presence of God within yourself for being the ultimate source of every good you have experienced during the year about to conclude. A time to bless and send God's love to and release from your consciousness everyone you feel may have wronged you in any way during the past year. By reflecting on the past year in this manner, you open yourself to God-provided positive experiences in the new year just ahead. With this in your thoughts, let us turn inward. I turn inward to the very center and nucleus of my mind, that Christ mind conscious point of contact where my soul is in an eternal state of oneness with the mind and spirit of God. Here in a higher state of awareness, let me recognize that as I bring this year past to its conclusion, that I should take time to reflect, and that my reflections will take on even greater meaning and insight if I meditate on God's presence within myself, and if I rid myself of that annoying personal ego that it sometimes has haunted me during this past year. Therefore, I release right here, right now, my personal ego and its will to God's will and wisdom living within me, that I may conclude this past year favoring all the good and crediting the God presence within me for that good, for this realization, as I start to bring this past year to its conclusion, I give thanks to God's presence within me. I let God's presence heal me and flow through me, and so it is. Be certain to watch the secret teachings of Christ, to celebrate the secret truths of Christ during the Christmas season. Watch the video webcast each week, and let others know to watch as well. Thank you for joining with me today, and be certain to click on again tomorrow for a new mini consultation. May God bless you and those you love as you express love to them today, now, and always.